When people watch my videos, one of the most frequent questions I receive is why do you put so much effort into physical training? Why not just get a gun? And as with many things, the answer to that is not so simple. In South Africa, it is extremely difficult to get licensed to carry a firearm, and unless you have very specific permission, even when you have a gun, by law, it has to be kept in a safe separate from the ammunition at all times. Also, any death resulting from the use of the firearm usually results in an automatic murder charge. I would much rather have weapons that I can access easily and train with on a daily basis.